Police at the University of New Hampshire are investigating reports of a person drugging two separate accusers, including one who reported being sexually assaulted. This is breaking news into our newsroom earlier this morning. Officers took both reports on Monday. In the first report, the accuser told police the alleged offender might have drugged them on Thursday evening. In a separate report, a different accuser told authorities the same person drugged their drink. Police and other campus administrative offices are investigating those reports.